K3G.
Of course it is.
Subha Sham Udayan
Mein. Alright, good one. We wanted you to sing it, buddy. Alright, well
done. You're the worst person. Chalo. So I'm winning, huh? Let me tell you. 2-1.
Alright, let's see who catches the next one. And here we go.
This you can't miss it.
This is me, guys. Me.
Parishan, Parishan.
Alright, it's getting interesting.
Last one. One
and,
more.
I think you should give her a tough competition now.
3-1, yeah?
I've already lost.
I'll give you a chance, sir. One chance. What? Replay? No,
it's a
difficult
one.
Replay?
So you have to try this one.
Huh? Kill Bill hai ye? Nahi. Kill Bill hai? Is it Kill Bill?
Yes,
Kill
Bill. Oh, Kill
you get a free phone today.
Okay, so Pari, that was well
I
done.
I won. I win $50
million. $50 million, and yes, a priceless phone,
of course.
Okay, so
okay,
we
this is good.
We got to hear a little of your music also. I hope we get to hear some more soon. Alright, so talking about music, talking about display, and now I think we girls, we love to click pictures. So sir, we would really like to know about the camera.
Right, so yeah, that was music, security, Dolby Atmos, metal body. I think some of the other things that people use, and absolutely right, is to take a lot of pictures on the phone. So we have added some great shooters on the phone. It's a 16 megapixel rear camera and an 8 megapixel selfie camera. So that's right. So we have a professional photographer among us. She really knows how. I don't need to tell her how to take picture, but for our consumers out there, this has an which we call as the PDAF, which is the phase detection autofocus. You know what? You could actually just focus and shoot to the people, and it just takes the picture automatically. Fantastic. It does that as well. Of course, it has a great selfie camera as well. And I hear you are an avid...
What is a perfect selfie for you? How do you take a perfect selfie?
In which you're not looking fat.
Pari, the way you have lost weight, you can never look fat.
No. The girls will always know that there's always like that much more that you can achieve. Honestly, I'm terrible at taking selfies, okay? It takes me like at least 25, 30, I'm not exaggerating, attempts to get that one. Because in one I look like this, one like fully distorted scenes, really bad I look. So I think it really helps if the phone is a good phone and it has a good selfie camera itself. Like I did this and it didn't take me much, huh? So come. It's quite easy actually, it's not bad.
Alright, so so many selfies, but if you click 25 pictures at one time.
So I usually give up after I've like sometimes I feel like aaj main bahut achhi lag rahi hu, aaj main apni photo logi, and I start and I get tired by the end of it and I have to let it go ki chalo chhodo aaj nahi hoga kal lenge. So yeah, I'm really bad at selfies.
Sir, I would also want to know, when we click so many pictures, 25 pictures at a time, and then we keep clicking pictures, so what do we do with all those pictures?
Well, you know, for that you don't need to worry about it. We have added a lot of memory inside the phone. You know, the phone comes itself with a 64 gigabytes of internal storage and also 256 gigabytes of you can add your card. So you can just keep clicking, sharing, put it on your Facebook, your Twitter account, or your Instagram for that matter. So you'll never run out of storage, at least on the Moto M.
That's very important, I think, having storage, and you can keep clicking pictures, use social media. But what about the battery? We really hate to keep waiting for the phone to charge.
About a battery problem, guys, please. Every phone, literally every phone has this battery issue. We're constantly rolling around with portable chargers, trying to charge our phones. So please give us good news about this phone.
Yeah, so how many long hours do you work on an average in a day?
On a really crazy day, it's like 22 to 23 hours a day.
You know, there are 86,400 seconds in a day. And you have to make every second count, right? And that's what we want from our phone as well, because we are so busy, we are always on the move, traveling, especially, you know, people like you who have to travel from one place to the other, and of course connected to, you know, your fans who are out there.
Yeah.
And then the worst thing is you run out of battery. So what we have done is added a very good battery into this device, the Moto N, which is 3,500 milliampere hour, so you don't need to worry about one of those. And guess what? We also have added a rapid charger into it, so in case at any point in time you run out of your battery, you can, you know, always put it on and the rapid charges charge your,
yeah. Well, that's fabulous. So you don't need to keep waiting to charge your phone. And yes, you keep working for so many hours. You don't need to run behind the charging.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is fun and so many features. And yes, let's have one more game. One more game. Are you ready?
You guys, you have to play now. What is the game?
Okay, so we spoke about all these features and qualities. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and give you a feature. And what you have to do is tell me which celebrity or which Bollywood personality comes to your mind when I give you a feature.
Definitely Coffee with Karan pe hum log, I'm telling you guys. Okay.
Isn't it fun? Are you enjoying
I'll get into trouble if I take some wrong names. I better give the right
answer. Okay, but you have to be quick, okay? So when I give you a feature, you don't have to think much. Just go for it.
Okay,
so we begin with you and then we second we come to you. Alright, so Pari, the first feature is... the first quality this phone has is it's marvelously sleek. Who comes to your mind?
Deepika.
Deepika Padukone,
yeah.
Marvelously sleek.
I think she's quite sleek and beautiful.
Okay, good one. So the next one is matchless security.
Security. I think Salman. I think like I would feel quite safe and secure with him.
With the dual issue.
Because he's like a, yeah. I think I would feel really safe and like he's a man and I think,
yes, he is a gentleman. Yeah. All right, going ahead with someone who's unstoppable, the mega battery.
Battery is only Ranveer, yeah, he's mad, yeah.
Ranveer, the energy, the battery. Wow.
Even Bibi actually. And the girls, it'd probably be me.
Why not? Yes, you're always bubbling with energy.
I think so, yeah.
So that was mega battery, and the last one for you is majestic sound.
Mr. Bachchan, I think, nah, he has the most powerful voice when he talks. So I think majestic sound, yeah, for sure.
That was very
safe.
Impressive.
Who? Safe? Kuch galat nahi bola, na?
Well, I think they were very great answers. Yeah.
They were very great.
They're correct.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay.
Okay. Bachchan ne bahut hi acha kiya. Those were really good answers, weren't they? Okay, so it's your chance now, and the first one for you is magnificent looks. Who comes to your mind when we say magnificent looks?
I mean, this is very simple. I don't even need to go far. That person is sitting next to me.
Oh, yeah. So sweet.
Yes, why not? You're looking gorgeous today, and yes, the metallic suits you really well.
I'm looking like the phone, guys.
The phone is so you with all these qualities.
It's true. I think the phone is better looking, though.
Okay, so matchless security for you. Who is that?
Yeah, maybe the Potters.
Aha, yeah. Okay. Quick, let's go ahead. The mega battery, who's that for you?
You know, she said Salman, right? Maybe I'll go a little far away and go to probably Hollywood.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, maybe Sylvester Stallone. I mean, he's the man who keeps just going on and on.
No,
and
no,
on
you can only take Bollywood names.
Yeah,
that's the rule.
Yeah.
Others, how will you peak signing, huh?
Okay,
so say, no, you have to give another battery name.
Oh, battery name, the guy, Bollywood?
Yeah.
Oh my God, I'm not very good with that. You had asked me which phone, I would
so
have said,
which
would have said, I would have said Moto N.
So take my name only, I feel.
On battery, yeah, in kind of energy, you said 24
yeah,
hours
yeah.
working.
That's
perfectly.
Me.
I think all answers are starting and ending
the
with current
looks,
TV.
The battery,
so
the everything. That's the reason why you're so like the Moto M. Okay, so the last one for you is Mirfik Connectivity. Who's that for you?
So she just answered that. All answers lead to her. I mean, the kind of fan that she has, they're always connected. So yeah, my life was much simpler than hers.
Wow.
Sab sawalon ke jawab hoon main.
Absolutely.
Okay, so that was fun, and I think this is a tie. Both of you did exceptionally well. Both of you are the winners, but I must say, Moto M is the real winner, isn't it?
I just want to say one thing which I've been dying to say since the time I've come here. Hello, Moto. It is going to be one of my favorite acts. So I've been dying to say it for a really long time.
And Hello, Moto is back, actually.
So you should dub in my voice only, I feel.
Oh, absolutely.
I'll come for dubbing.
Alright, so we have one question, which is, when can the Moto fans get their hands on the new phone and what are the prices?
Right, so to talk about our partnership and where the consumers are going to get this phone, the phone is going to get launched exclusively with our partner, online partner, Flipkart. It will be launched at midnight tomorrow, a minute before midnight tomorrow. It's an open sale, so no flash sale, just go and click the buy button. It is coming with some very amazing prices for the features and functionalities that we talked about. There are two variants. It starts with the base variant will have a price of 15,999. More than that, of course, for our consumers, we have always done that in the past to give some great inaugural offers that come along with it. So people who are buying tomorrow midnight will get a lot of good offers, like there are some 1,000 rupee off if you purchase from your Citibank credit card, or you can get some 2,000 rupees off on the exchange offers. On your old phones, which I'm sure many people would like to do that at this point in time. Of course, we are bundling a great discount offer on the hands-free because you have to enjoy the music. So we have this Moto Pulse 2, which is the hands-free which goes along with this as well. And of course, for people who want to buy on installment, in this demonetization era, they can buy on the EMI options as well. So go on, click the button tomorrow, the buy button tomorrow, midnight, 1 minute before midnight, which is the 14th.